gonna die today.
What?
You. You're gonna die today.
Hey, you know, that's some fucked up shit to say to somebody, man. I mean, you better be lucky I'm a nice guy, because if you say that to the wrong person, you liable to get your ass kicked.
You're right. Sorry, run along. Don't say no one warned you, though. Enjoy that cupcake. It'll be your last.
What?
Your last cupcake.
Hey, look, man, can I? It's real fucked up to try to eat a cupcake when somebody's ranting about how you're gonna die.
I know, I know. I'm sorry. Most people can't handle the truth anyway, and I understand, Should know, though, I've never been wrong. Yet.
You're fucking crazy. If you want to impress me, prove it.
Oh, okay. I'll impress you. See that woman crossing the street?
Yeah.
Well, Craig's coming along any moment now, going about 50 miles per hour, and he's gonna send her flying. Sad.
Crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm sorry, right. Go back to your master plan of robbing the cupcake shop.
Yo, how do you know that?
I just did.
Yo, man, did you see that shit?
I don't see it. So.
Oh, shit, man, that dude just hit that lady.
Don't worry. She's all right. She'll be fine. Craig's a good guy. He'll come running along in a moment and help her out.
Who the hell is Craig?
The man who hit her with his car. Aren't you paying attention?
Yo, how do you know that?
I just do. Besides, it's not her time yet. Don't worry about yourself. It's yours.
What are you talking about? Look, man, I don't want to die.
Don't worry. It'll be swift and painless.
No, man, seriously, I don't want to die. Is this something I can do? I mean...
You can get me a cupcake. Okay, guys. Chocolate? Chocolate.
Hey, look, man, look. I mean, am I still gonna die? I don't wanna die, man. I forgot
how good these look.
You're right. If robbing this cupcake shop is the wrong thing to do, Look, man, as soon as my friends get here, I'm gonna tell them I don't want any part of it anymore.
Relax.
You were fucking with me. Okay.
Fucking with me.
Dude, you had me going there for a minute. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. But you know, you're right. This is some stupid shit to do. Besides, man, I got a lot of living. You know, I got a lot of decisions to make.
Decisions?
Yeah, like for instance, there's this chick I'm dating right now. Man, I don't like it. You know, I need to end that shit. I mean, it's not going anywhere. I keep bullshitting her, telling her, you know, I'm gonna marry her, but that shit's never gonna happen.
Nope. No, it won't.
Besides, there's this other chick I like. Her name's
Vanessa.
Oh, you on some ESP shit. Okay, all right, okay. All right, whatever, okay. But it's cool, man. Yeah, Vanessa.
I mean, she's hot. I mean, not that I would know, but.
Nah, you're right. She is, man. I love her. I've known her since I was, like, yay tall.
And she loves you, too.
Yeah?
She loves you, too.
Oh, I'm gonna go check her out, man, as soon as I leave here.
There's just one thing.
What?
One thing.